Right, Shalom, Yisrael. I want to start off as always by giving all praise to Yahweh Hashem El Shai, double honest apostle GMS, and honesty brothers that are doing the work and truth while sincerity. Just want to do a real quick one. This is Sirach 17 and 10 says, "And the elect shall praise his holy name." Playing into the point, got inspired, was on a sore base above his post where he's had the scripture up, and I thought, hey man, let me do a quick one on it. Because playing into the point, man, if you ain't of the elect, man, basically, you ain't calling the name calling and you ain't praising the name of Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai, then hey, as the scripture says, you ain't over the elect, man. You know, so any of you who are currently in like RUIC, where it says not to praise the name of the Lord, if you're of the elect, you'll come out of that, man. You start saying, hey, man, Baruch Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai, and you start praising the name of the Lord. Right, so also goes with Zechariah 13 and 9, says, "And I will bring the third part through the fire, and will refine them as silver is refined, and will try them as gold is tried. They shall call on my name." Basically talking about the elect, the third world in this instance, the one third that's going to be saved from over there in the land of America was destroyed, which is, you know, part of the elect. Says, "And I will hear them." Right, so not only will they call on the name, but the Lord will hear them call on the name. It says, "I will say, it is my people, and they shall say, Yahweh is my God." Right, it says I've got some precepts on it. You know, I've got, you know, different precepts on the name. But yeah, I just wanted to bring that out real quick. Lord's already been edified in the Dhamma, say Shalom.